right now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start.
Oh, you just get his stuff back.
Thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kid Seth.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Because he stopped using his fake adult voice when he got to Cosmo Canyon.
All right, I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. The Black Materia will be ours.
Transmission from Kid G. One moment.
Hey, hey! It's your old goblin pal, Kid G. You didn't forget about me, did you? Sorry for the wait. The next trial is ready and waiting for challengers. If you're still interested in collecting all those treasure pieces, then head on over to the third reactor.
Yep.
Hope to see you again soon.
Remember, they said he's only 16.
Another
by his
trial
species
and
age.
Our treasure await. Gravity was on Kate.
Greetings, sir. Do you... Safe travels.
Them too quick to get that built up good. Okie dokie.
Now that we've got the statue, we've just got to find the rock.
Oh, that was building for a bit. Oh, ow. Dying before I can get her AT boost built up to get enough to build that up. Sounds good. Well, that's kind of tricky to see. Was the right place. Huh. the big cactar.
Deal with that.
You're in good hands. Last time, it was Aerith. I wonder what's going to be this time with Red. But, yeah, you have a nice night, Phoenix. Thanks for stopping by when you did. Always appreciated with the lurks.
Hey! Hey! How dare you betray me!
The Don raised you, and this is how you repay him?
We're going to teach you a lesson, you ungrateful pricks. Don't fight the hand that feeds.
I hear you were using him as cannon fodder. Should they thank the Don for that, too?
Rat-faced punk. You know who I am.
Look, you're obviously not worthy of the treasure. So would you mind clearing out already? I'm expecting company.
The hell are you doing here?
You shitting me? If you bozos hadn't crushed my plans, I wouldn't have had to come here just to fix them!
After he was so unjustly driven from the gold saucer, our beloved Don was forced to wander these scorching
sands. It's been an hour at most.
We stumbled upon this oasis and asked only for a bit of respite. But these guys...
Oh, please. You goons tried to steal the treasure, and you got what was coming to you.
Shut your mouth! All that glimmers is gold, and all that's gold belongs to the Don alone!
He needs it to build his grand new empire, Corneoland.
Come on, just give it to me already! Don't make me beg for it! Cause I will! Please, please, please!
Don! Let's retreat for now. We let them do the legwork. Then once they've got the treasure, we swoop in and snatch it.
You're not being very discreet in saying that.
Well, that's our cue. We'll see ourselves out. Au revoir!
Sam out.
Sorry about all that. Now that the Don and his crew hit the road, shall we?
Bring it on!
I've got something real special in store for you.
You kidding? They're just different colors. Don't look so special to me.
Those aren't just any cactuars. They're rare variants. Their unique coloration has led them to be venerated by their peers as heroes. I must implore you all to collect data on them for me.
And with that, let the third trial begin.
Dark matter. Where did that come from? Shit. do not like this challenge.
Was quite a show.
Should be only one more, right?
Precisely. The next reactor you visit will be the last. One final trial awaits that will determine whether you are the treasure's rightful owner.
Let's try that one again. Be able to do it better. Did that literally interrupt us? I'm pissed. Jackasses.
With the power of his trumpet.
What just hit me? Shit game. What is dark matter? Transmuting. Okay.
Got your back.
Hey, that wasn't very far off.
Only one cactuar rock awaits. The treasure of the sands is almost yours. Hang in there.
See what stupid little place this one is tucked into. Probably could have taken the truck. Yeah, I know there's a freaking thing there. No, I think I found this one before and didn't have the stuff to do it at the time. What do I get to fight here now?
Hey,
Give him hell!
Here goes!
Best do it right.
Barret, come on, be Barret, that'll be the funniest one. I'm going to ignore you. Make the red blur go away.
Welcome, folks, to the final trial. You've done well to survive the spiny onslaught that was unleashed upon you.
Why is there metal music playing?
The Book of Kings, delivered to this land from a realm unknown, the treasure of the sand shall be bequeathed to the bladesmen of legend. For generations, we have observed our duty to keep the treasure safe until the appointed hour.
should you be the bladesman of legend that the scriptures foretold all those years ago?
You bet. I got this.
Most formidable guardians. If you can breach their nigh impenetrable defenses, you will have proven yourself the treasure's heir.
Big giant gold cacti.
Let the final trial begin!
Glad I could dodge that.
Too much? Hey, you asked for it. Go on, that's it. Here it comes. One more shot.
Get ready. Get ready.
Go on, that's it.
Wow, that one's bold. Come on!
One more shot! Here it comes! This one's for you! Go on! Sorry!
with wasting my time.
Mind backing off a bit? Yoo-hoo! Every little bit helps.
Get him!
Hey, you asked for it.
That's it!
I keep my distance fighting you.
Go on. Here he comes. This one's for you.
Sorry about that. You'll see.
That'll do.
Hey, you asked for it.
Get up,
get ready.
Stop it.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Whatever. It's good enough for now.
That's enough. I'm completely convinced. Just as the Book of Kings foretold, the Bladesman of Legend has come at last.
Don Carnier gonna come in and sweep it away.
There's one more favor I wanted to ask.
Hold it right there! Nobody do anything stupid. I'm afraid that fancy book of yours is out of date. Only king I know deserving of that treasure is this one right here. Don Corneo!
You heard him! Give me my sparkling spoils!
Hey, it's Gilda.
I simply cannot believe you. The audacity to declare yourselves claimants. Treasures of the Genji belong to me alone. You will render unto me my prize.
What kind of circus is this?
Stand back. Protecting this treasure is our sworn duty.
Please fall on for a nail.
Who's next?
Not me!
That was just a technical knockout. We've got our sights set on a new frontier. We'll rebuild stronger than ever, and once we do... Once we do, we're gonna crush you and your little cacti, too! Your days are numbered!
Anyway, back to that favor I was about to ask. Would you mind sparring with me? I want to go around with the legend himself. See how I stack up.
Why not?
Deal with that.
Need to help.
Legend.
Congratulations. The treasure of the sands is yours. And as its keepers, our work here is done. Guess we'll have to come up with a new fairy tale for ourselves.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Hope we meet again someday. I'd be down for a rematch, too.
Sure.
Yeah, fist bump. I'm about to get a bunch of these pop-ups.
At long last, the knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel, my Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A drunken display of disrespect!
You're a projection. I don't think he can hurt you, Chadley.
Cloud, after analyzing this latest proto-relic, I've determined that they are armaments composed of an altogether alien substance. Oh, sharp increase in heart rate detected. I must learn more about this phenomenon, and I hope I can continue to count on your assistance.
Yeah, hard mode ain't gonna happen for a while. I'll be right back. I gotta go use the bathroom.